to the Woolsey Fire in November 2018, executives from the Cheesecake Factory immediately reached out to our city representatives to see how they can support the rebuilding efforts. We are so grateful for your continued generosity and the continued support of the Cheesecake Factory. Thank you.